Well done. You managed to unlock the jewelry box. There's a note and an ancient amulet inside. Listen, my dear, leave me the jewelry box and the amulet until tomorrow. I'll examine everything carefully and see what I can tell you. Adam, good to see you. This is our guest, Ava. Ava, my grandson, will accompany you home. Please, don't argue. It can be dangerous in the city at night.
Your house is here, Ava. Would you like to come to my cafe and have some breakfast with me tomorrow morning? It is quite an interesting place. According to legend, it was home to John Dee's laboratory in ancient times.
That sounds great! Dr. Dee, the famous alchemist in Rudolph II's court?
The very same.
I'll gladly come. Okay, see you tomorrow. Good night.
Ava! Remove the magic seals to see the secret of the ancient prophecy.
Thank you.
Eva, how can I say this? The Black Alchemists need to sacrifice a descendant of Emperor Rudolf II to finish their ritual. They weren't able to get to your sister. They're hunting for you now.
No, it's a mistake. It must be. I don't have a sister. And I certainly have nothing to do with emperors.
This amulet that you found has great power. Use it to protect yourself. Keep it secure from evil. Soon, the prophecy will come true.
I have a strange feeling. I think I should go see Mr. Novak to learn more about the jewelry box and the amulet.